been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed.
I'm playing this song is because wasn't this the didn't this win the Grammy for like the best song or something like that of the year? I'm pretty sure. So I'm finished. I've officially taken off my tiara. I managed to escape getting pestered and harassed and mocked and flogged by any police officers. I'm not saying that all cops are bad. I dated a cop for a while, as a matter of fact. My cousin's like a 911 dispatcher. A lot of those dispatchers are mean. But tonight was an example of what I have done over the past... I started doing this in 2005, so... This is what I worry about, and this is what I'm going to foreshadow as I close on all this. Because I finished it, then I stopped by the Kingdom Hall, and then I finished it. I'm finishing it for real. I would not be surprised if I get a phone call from my parents saying, somebody watched some of your videos and thought you were manic, and they called us and asked if you were or not. So, what in the hell did you do? There's always someone to answer to. And at this point, all I can say is you need to take that up with God. Because I've provided videos for people to watch and pictures for people to see and posts for people to read. And it's not my fault that you guys collectively as a human species... It's not my fault that people missed out on what I begged them to look at when it was free. You know, I don't plan on making a profit off of Jesus and what he went through. And I think that's the one thing that really upsets him with respect to the church and his bride. For him to see... And if 25 people... like Night Strike or what other organizations went out into the darkness, into the wilderness, into these rural areas, or went into a city, or went somewhere here or somewhere there and did everything that I showed you how to do, you know? Jesus knew damn well when he was going to call it quits. He got to the point where there were no more miracles he could do. There was nothing more that he could say except goodbye. Work communing tonight for this last time, and not everybody knows everything that was said by every single person at the Last Supper. So God uses and chooses to use people like me that are worthless, that are sinners, that are completely worthy of hell and deserve to go there, and he gives me the grace to do whatever, you know, tonight. There were a couple times where my heart beat a little fast. I was a little bit worried, honestly, about having things backfire. And the only thing that I worry about at this point is word spreading about what it is that I did and have it come back and befall on me that I have to carry, that I did these acts of love, and instead of going on the Ellen DeGeneres show or have Oprah do a documentary or have Steven Spielberg want to make a movie or have Red or somebody at the end station want to do an interview, what? I get locked up in hospitals? For loving people so much that he sent his only begotten daughter to second the motion that Jesus was here and is here to fulfill the law. And that's not Sharia law. So.
And there's no stopping us right now. Feel so close to you right now.
Enough said. Thanks for watching, and remember, wherever you go, there you are.